Hi. So the first time Nift has given you question as well, answer key copy as well. And now they have announced the answer key on their site. So even in this video, we are going to upload the link. Through that link, you can go and check your marks. That means how many questions you have corrected, how many wrong, and what is your total marks is. And I started getting the students' marks. And they keep asking the question, okay, this is my marks in CAT, so what will be the probability of my result? This is my marks in GAT paper, and this is, so what will be my marks in CAT, and what will be the result, what will be the cut-up? So obviously, if this comes, you have a doubt, somebody having a score of less than 30, somebody having a score more than 50, couple of students having more than 70 or 80 or 90 as well, one of the students in BDES. So whatever is your marks, obviously, there's a probability, there's a result chances. Based on that, we can plan, we can think accordingly. So I just wrote it down the few things which I'm going to share with you. If you have a BDES students, so BDES student, last year cutup was 40.28. Last to last year cutup was 50.22. And 2017 cutup was 52.48. So this year, probably there is a negative marking. The cutup, what I believe, it should come for a general category in between of 42, 42, 43. It is something around near about 40 it will be. So what is this 40 is, what I am saying is, do not need to confuse. It's not like in a GAT you have to score compulsory 40. This 40s include your GAT and CAT. The weightage of CAT is 50%. You are aware about it. The weightage of GAT is 30%. So you just got the result. But it's not just a result, it's just an answer key. Based on that, you are knowing it, okay, this is your GAT mark. So you are getting only the GAT mark. So weightage out of 30, which is going to add on of your CAT mark. So like suppose if I'm having a score only 35 marks in GAT and I'm having a score 60 marks in CAT, still my overall is more than 40, because 60 marks of CAT is 30, the weightage of that marks, because the entire weightage of CAT is 50. If I have a 35 marks in GAT paper, so that is equivalent to your marks is around 12. So still, your marks is very close to more than 60, like more than 40. So it's just roughly I'm telling you the ideas. So you do not need to worry about this right now. Yeah, obviously you are getting some marks in GAT and you are having any confusion regarding it. Contact us, we'll guide you about, okay, based on this mark, what is your probability of the result? But we can find the probability of the result. We cannot find out right now exactly what will happen, because there is some relaxation in OBC if you are there. So 2-3 marks is always lesser. OBC cutup is, but not much. Similarly, like, you know, SC, ST cutup is lesser than general and OBC. So whichever category you are in, whatever your marks in GAT paper, is that marks is confusing you, you have any doubt related to BDES, MDES, BFTEC, MFM, MFTEC, so you can contact us. There is a one exam, that is BFTEC. There is no second round, so that means whatever is your final score, that is your score, based on that you're going to get your rank in month of March, most probably. Yeah, when it's come to MFM, MFTEC and MDES, so you will be having second round GDPI. So for MDES, MFM and MFTEC, second round, be ready. There you have to perform good if you are going to score good in that. And now if you just having a cut-up marks also, nothing to worry at all. Because that time you can score well and you can get a good center, whichever center you want, that center you can get it. Because I've seen previous year students how they have done it in first round and second round they have performed well and they got a good rank. So still you have a good chances, nothing to worry at all. Well, so now one thing which I'm going to share here is, okay, so what is the probability, what I should do if I'm getting my GAT marks and all? If you are having a 12 board and all, please focus on your board. Some question you have in your mind, you can clear with us. If not, then you carry on. If you have not checked yet your marks and you are having confusion, okay, what is this all about? What discussion is going on? Please, below you go, check the link which is mentioned here. That link, if you will click, you have to fill your details of your admit card there. And you have a one answer key copy. You can match your answer with NIFT website. They have given the answer keys and you will get your marks. So deduct 0.25 for your negative attempt. After that, get your final score and contact us. We will guide you based on your marks and your category, what will happen? So that will be completely individual guideline. We are not going to guide you in the mass disease and all. So what is the probability and based on your CAT attempt as well? So you can contact with your CAT attempt. You can share your like what you have done in the exam, similar kind of the work you can share with us. So our expert, they are alumni of NIFT. So they will guide you based on that. So what is your probability? So just roughly we can guide you. We can give you the ideas based on our experience of the exam analysis from so many years. So based on that, we can guide you. But right now, what we will suggest after all this discussion, either if you are dropout, so then you can, after looking your GAT marks, you can start doing a preparation for second round. If you are a 12 appearing student, please focus on your board. In fact, the same like a master's student also, if you are appearing for your final year exam. So that is important. NIFT, neither or not, they are looking for your in your graduation or board 70-80%, but you have to be passed, like, you know, you have to pass your plus two. So obviously that marks you have to acquire. So focus on board, pre-board exam must be going on in most of the board these days. And just small tension you have, or maybe a bit of doubt you have in your mind, which keep coming in your mind. Again, here is, you can contact on Instagram, our Facebook and our link. You can send us the message or calls. Obviously, we'll help you. We'll guide you as much as we can as per your mark and your solution papers. So wish you all the best for your exam. We'll keep coming, and soon we'll come with your studio test and situation test preparation classes, and we'll upload soon the videos which gonna help you. In fact, we are planning for so many industry meets, so you will get to know more about, okay, what is different industry is. So that though video will be coming soon, so you will get the industry exposure also. Okay, if you are a B.Desk pass out or M.Desk pass out or MFTech pass out, so what is the job opportunity, what all industries are there which is waiting for you. So that's it for the today's videos. Thank you so much.